The only way to actually play the PS5 version is by putting your PS4 disc in, and also Ow, I just fucking bit my lip. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Shit. What a way to start, eh?